We zijn hier vandaag en morgen samen. De Europese Havenorganisatie heeft elk jaar een congres. We zijn hier nu samen in Rotterdam. Heel veel havenautoriteiten, Europese beleidsmakers, mensen van de Europese Commissie, parlement. En wij zullen 2 dagen spreken over investeren in de haven van morgen.
I am here because it's the best gathering for European port managers to meet. To listen to what's happening in the world, where best practice is, and to network, to meet old friends and new friends.
We see all of these geopolitical issues. We see Brexit, we see possible trade wars with the United States. I think these reports are very short term. We are looking to the long term, because anything we build takes a long time. And whatever we build will last for a long time.
Niet alleen uitbreiden, groter worden, maar verduurzamen, digitaliseren, efficiënter worden, hinterlandverbindingen, heel belangrijke investeringen die we moeten doen.
The port is rather, I would say, pretty in the middle of the city, so it's very important to focus on environmental things. We need to invest for the future.
We would like to have the consulate of the biggest port in Europe, Rotterdam. We want to learn from their former experiences of, for example, for the dredging projects. So if we want to improve, we have to learn from the best, and this is why we're here.
You know, the port must be not only a port, must be something more value-added activities, but also, for example, an important industrial platform, because now one of the needs of the industries, of the supply chain of the industries, not to have continental platform, but regional platform. So there is a role for all the ports, not only for the big one, but also for the small one, for the new one. So I think it was something very positive for us and something that we will develop in the future.